fucking cartoon bunny to play with you, an NBA superstar, in a high-stakes basketball game? Sounds awfully familiar.